Hello, Linksers! It's Dark, and welcome back to OpenRCT2. Today we're doing Prodigy Park from VJ Scenario Pack, yes. Part of a Long Island is yours to build a massive theme park on, and you need to get a park value of $369,000 in 3 years. It's paid for rides, so this will be very easy. $19,000 of starting money with 5% loan interest. And the maximum we can go is $25,000, but I don't need to use any of that because $90,000... $19,000 is enough for me. We'll do this, yes. So, we have a monorail, quite a few gentle rides, an unusual selection of roller coasters, a twist, a couple water rides, and a very small amount of shops, but it is enough for me to get started. There's nothing missing. So, we'll do our usual start with a merry-go-round. But this time, we're going to actually change the station style to something you don't use often. Which would be the Grey Castles! Oh, wait, no, I'm using Crazy Path. So do something like this. Merry-go-round! eight rotations. That is a weird color to use. Alright, I have that there. I have the twist right next to it. Yeah. And I'll do this so that we have the information kiosk right there. $1.30. Here comes a guest! It has been at sea! There's Nelly C. Which is guest number... guess number four! Yes. Twist one. So we need 15 rotations for twist one. Open! And we meet again in range. I need to get the information kiosk down. $90,000 means $19 umbrellas. And 80 cent park maps. And we will just push this button to see what random umbrella color we get. It's some kind of green. $230 for the twist, okay. We don't have many food items, only two food items and a drink stall, so. Now this property, but you have this area of land here, then we have a little bit of a plateau, and then we have more land here, and then water. So, excuse me about that. Sorry about that. So, there is a lot of land to work with here, so we get a park value only $369,000 in 3 years. $369,000 means you need to get like $147,000 in 1 year. $123,000 in 1 year, which is very easy. When it's not raining, that is. I don't have a cash machine, so that isn't ideal. Well, it's raining, so let's put down another thing that people would like to go on. Like, what are these? If we went all the way to there, that'd be like a 900 foot tall tower. So, no thanks. Observation Tower 1. Add that in here. Yeah, that's good. Open. And now everyone's heading to that. Okay. Alright. So I think the first thing we'll do for shops at shopping center will be place something right here. So we'll do something like this. Something like that. And then we'll have burgers on this side. $2. Hot dogs on the other side, right there. $1.20. And drinks over here. $1.80. We get a cash machine as the first thing. Okay, that's not too bad then. So how much money do these guys start with? 90, 80, 80, 90, 80. Alright, well that's helpful. 90, 70, 70, 70, 60. So $60 to $90. Now it's time to start construction of my first roller coaster, which will be, in this case, the Virginia Reel. Then it'll be the, we'll be going in order this time. So the Virginia Reel will be placed over here. No. So this is the highest I can go, apparently. That's because there'll be two trainless here. Because there's this section over here. Sound like this then. Wow, I don't know what the speed would be going around here this way, but yes, here we go. Let me see what the cars would be acting like up to this point. 10 cars, and we need a 5-mile-an-hour train for this one. Like, wow, ooh, this is gonna change colors. Whoa! I did light blue to support the last time. Let's do a darker color this time. The power rating is even lower now. Not ideal. Let's see what happens here. Okay, I'll need a chain lift at that point. That means I can do this then. This. Okay, that's fine. It'll make it kind of unique then. Entrance and exit. Eight seconds then. Here we go. Here we go. So do these guys start hungry or something? Let's see. No, they don't. Okay. Time to get some staff. I'm gonna color them as well. Blue. Actually, no, I know. 3, 6, 9. We need 6 handymen, and these 2 will be mowing the grass. 3 mechanics, 2 security guards, and engineer. Fast walking astronaut. Wow. I call it the spinny shuffle. Hi, hi, hi. Alright, well, I'll price this at $7. And I'll add some benches. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So our park value is already is only 20,000. So we're getting a thrill right next. Let's get the cash machine. We'll add that. We'll do that there. Let's get the spot right, I think. And now we start work on our major expansions. We'll first build a path over here. And now get some more stuff with the Ferris wheel. Now that looks amazing. Right at the edge. Do that then. There's the one. And do the backward rotation. Della 40. Yeah. Okay, we're getting go-karts. Ooh. That'll be interesting. I can put the entrance over here. We'll get some more rain as well. Tightest park of the country. Okay. Now let's put the go-kart down then. No, we'll do this. Let's take a look at how I'm gonna do this. This might have an impacted rating, honestly. Because a lot of indoor and outdoor sections here. So now go down here, and then we'll get what I'm going to plan on doing from here is we're going to go around this way. And do that. And the entrance there and exit here. There we go, that should be a long enough queue line for this. And the go-karts are now available. Well, almost. I need to get it configured up. Only 14 cars. But we'll put 20 in. To this layout. There we go. Put the person. Wow, new ride rebuilt. Yes. It's already off, that's quick. And car 3 is the one in the lead. Car, what is that? 10! 10? Car 10 is in second place. That's an interesting one. Car 10 in second place. Okay. Haunted House is next. Okay, that's not too bad. $85 would I take it to March. I mean, out of the five coasters here, the one that had the most impact would be the vertical drop coaster. So. Ended.
not a house. I think the haunted house would be placed over here. 30 minutes and 29 seconds. Wow, the excitement's still pretty high. That's good. Well, price is at $8 then. And here's the haunted house. There we go. Open for $1.20. All right. This is Malcolm D. I think I remember Malcolm D. at one point. Well, let's see what else we got here. Got a second thing to build is the next coaster, I guess. You read impulse coaster or make a custom design. Oh, damn. Alright. Looks like I might need to get the, loan after all. We got rain time. Increase our loan to 10,000 to continue construction of this guy. Oh crap, that's not gonna work. Damn it! Wait, can I buy that land? No, I can't. This is our inverted impulse coaster. Miles an hour. Red, yellow. Ooh, that's a cool color combination. Cool. Test. That. Damn. Yeah, that almost works. Hmm. 18 drops in this category. 18. High, very high, high. Now that can work, and I'll come back to that in a moment. But let's try 74 first. Wow. Popcorn salt down available. I can put that in the other side. There we go. $1.50 for popcorn. Yeah, I'll keep $1.50. Ooh. Yep. Alright. This seems a bit better. It's 4 less drops. But it might be more than 10. And it probably wouldn't really matter too much. This shall be known as... Hot dog. Yeah, it's a hot dog. Wee. Actually, that's about it's actually a little bit less intense. Your price is at $12. Hey. Now the park value is over 100,000. It's really good. Now we do have boats for the water rides, so we do need to extend the pathway over there. So this will be used for water rides, or at least one water ride. So it just sound like that over there, yes. Yeah, roller coaster next. Restroom there, and restroom here. Alright. It actually makes it the fully loaded train, that's nice. Oops. Yeah. Look. 1, 2. Wow. Ooh.
So let's put down the water rides. See, what I can do is I can do this. Entrance there and exit here. That way there won't be any issues. We'll do that, sure, why not. So we need to put down 9 boats. 90 cents. And then we can put down put that down. Okay. Yeah. What the? Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. And this will be the canoes. Only 5 canoes. But they'll cost $1. $552 guests. Yes. I do want that, but yes, no. Oh yeah, I was gonna do that, wasn't I? I don't know if that's gonna affect the performance so much, but let's do this one more time and see if we can actually get a win here. Yeah, I don't think it's affecting it too much, which is very, very nice when that happens. Reverse freefall coaster. I have an idea. So it will start. I'm not gonna go. Okay. I have an idea. The idea is that it's gonna go. It's gonna be at this height here. Right there. And then it goes out, it does this. And on my photo section right there. I mean, I could just end it here. But I'm gonna go to the actual end of the terrain. Which would be right here. I can't put that down yet. I'm gonna be having a lot of roller coasters to be based off here. Yeah, then the third coast will be a steeple trace, which will have a lot of these entrances and exits throughout the terrain like that. Followed by the vertical drop coaster and the water coaster. Park value is under 19,000. To be fair, there's nothing really happening over here. Okay. Just high enough. It's a thunderstorm on the way. Wait! Ah! Yeah, I was not high enough. I need like two more of these. Wait. Oh my goodness! I need another one. This. Haha. Reverse free fall coaster. Mm. 86 miles per hour, though. Blue, gray, and black. High, very high, high. Our price is $8, and then have $190 on our totals. Open. This will be known as Peek Boo. And no, there's not name for it yet. Peek Boo. Power grab is now 150,000, making tons of time here, which is interesting. Nobody wants to play Adult as an immigrant. Adult 30 already. Wow. Oh, it's down to Adult 20, that's why. 70 cents. That was very quick. Ah! Control failures happened in immigrant 1. Oh no! Thankfully, no one's on it. Oh no! Shake! And it's also starts breakdown this entire park, too. Mechanic 2, which is in Twist 1's queue line, is the closest mechanic. This is coming this way. Okay, now it's not. Is it? There it goes. That took a while. Space rings. Put some of those down. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing. I don't want 32 space rings. What happens if I edit the space rings? I could edit the space rings, won't I? I wouldn't see why I would need to edit the space rings, but I could. Add a little food center here. This is probably a bit overkill, but this is going to be another food center featuring popcorn. A first aid room. Drinks and burgers. There we go. Okay. So that would be helpful. Park value is under 60,000.
Yeah, good start for the first year. That one hand man is gone. He's just over there mowing. I'm driving the second one. The second one's over. Right now. Should be a quick pass, apparently. Can we even move these? Oh, come on, really? No. Okay. What else can I put down for children? I have a maze, a mini golf, a car ride, and that's it. Well, this park I could probably put down a maze. The maze would be pretty useful in this section right here. So, it's not going to be a big maze, but it will be a maze. Let's do something like that, yeah. Yeah. So that's gonna be either the exit entrance, I don't know what it'll be. Probably the exit. I go this way. The entrance will be here. Right there. Look at that mini infinity symbol. Make that intentionally harder to do that. Maybe something like this. Yeah, this, let's take a look at this angle. This angle looks pretty cool. Maybe this. Oops. Didn't mean to go that way. This is a fairly big maze.
I'm gonna have a high capacity for it. I was looking at my old videos on YouTube, and I remember doing a Roller Coaster Tycoon 1 preview and a Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 preview. Which is quite intriguing, to say the least. That it eventually come into play over a year's worth of OpenRCT2. And I'll continue playing it for the years to come. We got the twist, because that'll be very helpful. There we go. Maze is completed. There, exit there. There we go, I made the maze! Shouldn't be too much of a problem. We'll go like that. And then we'll go like that to the exit. And the maximum people on this will be 12 times 25, which is 300! Now. 12 plus 25 then. 37, which is not high. But, yeah, not high at all, actually. I guess. Dollar 20. There we go. So we got the twist goes. What cars are there? Basic ones? No, stand up. That's not ideal. But yes. All the mazes here now. Yeah. Low, low, low. We need more than 35 spaces back, buddy. I think we're gonna put down over here is a mini golf, and the mini golf will be accessed by going over here, and the mini golf will be over here somewhere. Yeah, that's where I work on you too. I put a river rapids on it too, why not? Ah. spinning shuffle is still working, which is nice. Circus. Well, I could probably put the circus. I don't know where I want to put the circus. I don't want to put it here. Because now the circus doesn't make sound again. I'm going to have to be strategic where I put them again. When the circus made sound when I first started, I had to be strategic where I placed them. And then later... later on, I then had... they stopped making music so I could put them right next to other things. Well, they stopped making music. Stopped making sounds, the circus sounds. But now they make the correct circus sound again. Yes. Okay. So for the circus, I think I put it next to the mini golf area. And that's my plan. Not even use this actually. I'll just keep going this way. We will put it out there, but no. I think I'll just put it over here. The circus will be placed over here. Like right there, that's a good spot. So. Gray and salmon pink sure is. Do 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 do. So what I think I'm going to do is I put down the mini golf over here and then start construction of the next coaster, which is the steeplechase. Yes. Park value is 150,000. Went down a little bit. Oh no, the spinny shovel broke down. It saved a cutout. But someone just fell down? No, I didn't. Alright, that's the end of year one. So year two is next. So thank you, Link, for watching. Please open RCT2. My OBS is frozen. This is not the time for OBS to be frozen. Come on now. I'm trying to end the episode and the OBS is frozen. Okay, anyways, thank you, Link, for watching. Please open RCT2, and I'll see you next later.